back to Vlogmas Day
11.
So today we're going to be taming Snowball, and I'm talking to my cousin Gabby. Say hi. But I'll see you guys later because I'm going to talk to her, so.
He's awake now and Patchy is not supposed to be licking me. His eyes look like black, like a little bit, but it's actually red.
So I'm just gonna put him in here. He's already going in here. Oh, he was. Okay. No. Nope, don't go. Okay. I have him in a toy. Ah! There we go, I got him. So I'm just gonna take off the bedding because here. So here he is. You guys know the last time I tamed him was like months ago. Now I'm going to get him a treat and see if he takes it from me, so I'll be right back. Just little worms, and these are such a good, like, healthy treats for Hammy. He's over here. Hi, boy. Oh, he got it. Okay. I'll try another one and see if he eats it. Nope, he's still eating another one, so I'll wait in a little bit. So I'm just gonna give him another treat. I need to pay attention to the... There we go, he's taking it from me. Okay, I'm gonna give him another one. These are healthy, so it's fine with me giving him multiple. Oh, he just came back. I better say that I'm gonna leave him alone. This is gonna be the last final treat that I'm doing. So yeah, I'm just doing the long bits because I just wanna see if he takes it from me. If he does, then that's a good sign. Because that means that he's gonna trust me more when I start going more deeper, like touching him, holding him, doing stuff. But that's just gonna be all. Hammy's alone. Patchy's eating, so I'm just gonna leave the door open for him. So yeah. That one scares me, and I really like that one, but now that one scares me a lot. But my homework, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna do the fast mode, so yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Finish my homework and I'm just gonna go upstairs. So yeah, these are gonna clothes I'm gonna be using for sleeping, for pajama, and for clothes for tomorrow. Tank top, jeans, and a sweatshirt. Over here, my pajamas, I have a yellow shirt and then the pajama pants. These are all supplies I use. I use perfume, my Redesil spray, and lotion. My deodorant is at my mom's room, so I have to go get that. I'm going to take a shower. So yeah, the two formulas that I use to wash my hair, Head and Shuri, and then just a conditioner. I'm gonna show you guys how crazy my hair is. Like, it's like not so tangled, but it's pretty tangled. So it's like I have dandrums. So I'm gonna blow dry it too, because I'm not gonna go tomorrow with wet hair. But yeah, hey guys, so I am back. I changed. I'm gonna go and do that. I just finished with untangling my hair. It took me a long time, but it probably took you guys like 30 seconds, but it really did. So now I'm gonna do the face mask.
Oh my god. His legs fall wet.
This helps a lot.
But that is it for the video, for the vlog actually. I'll see you guys on vlog day 12. Peace.